This is a story of long ago, when the mammoths still roamed the earth. It's the story of my two brothers and me. And when we were young, we were taught that the world was full of magic. Tanaya, our shaman, was one who was able to contact the spirits. She taught how spirits do amazing things, how small things become big, how winter turns to spring. One thing always changes into another. But this is the story of one of my two brothers who was desperate to be a man by being something else.
Sekka, Tanai, get down, quick! I'm almost there!
Kanai, don't you remember what our parents told us?
Yeah, I know, Sitka. Never try to outrun caribou.
But at least today's my big manhood ceremony. But you'll always be our little brother, Kanai.
Filled with stories and dreams.
Yeah, Tanai, well, wait till I get my totem.
Get these fish, the faster we're gonna get to your ceremony.
I know, Sitka. So?
What you waiting for?
When the air was young, when the air was sweet, and the mountains kissed the sky, and the great beyond with its many hands, man and nature side by side. In this wilderness of danger and beauty, live three brothers bonded by love. Their hearts full of joy, they ask now for guidance, reaching out to the skies up above. Great spirits of all who lived before, take our hands and lead us, fill our hearts and souls. So we understand that the things we do, the choices we make, give direction to all life's plans. To look in wonder at all we've given, in a world that's what always as it seems. Every corner we turn only leads to another journey ends, but another begins. Great spirits of all who lived before, take our hands and lead us, fill our hearts and souls with all you know. Show us that in your eyes, we are all the same, brothers to each other in this world.
I hope you fasten that basket tight, Kanai. Relax, Tanai. No bears ever gonna get near the basket.
Hurry, Kanai. Tanai is here to start the ceremony.
And come on, sucker.
Everyone.
Every year, the great spirits always bless us with a totem. Some of us use courage to guide us. Some of us protect us with the guidance of strength. And some of us have leadership. Now, Kanai, are you nervous?
No.
I'm looking forward to this all day tonight.
Kanai, I have been to the Mountain of the Spirits, where they reveal to me your totem. So your actions must be guided with great care. So Kanai, your totem is love.
Love, you say, huh? The bear of love?
Yes, Kanai. Love is the most precious of totems. So let love guide you, Kanai. And someday, you'll be a man.
Okay, Dana. I'll try.
Hey, Kanai. You feeling okay, little boy? Dana, please don't do that.
I'm just joking, Kanai. I think your totem looks great.
Are you sure, Denai? I even made you a ring of roses, so now when you skip around, you'll smell so sweet.
Hey, dog breath. Go take care of the fish.
Yeah, sure thing, Sitka. Kanai loves me, he loves me not. Kanai loves me, he loves me not. Kanai loves me, he loves me not.
Sitka, does our brother always have to be like this?
Just because his totem is wisdom doesn't mean he's wise. I mean, look at him.
Kanai loves me, he loves me not. Kanai loves me, he loves me not. Kanai loves me, he loves me not.
Then I guess the spirits got mixed up with both of our totems, huh?
Yeah, and I too was like you when I was your age.
I was like the eagle of leadership? I mean, what does that even mean?
And now that I'm old enough, I know it's about being a good leader and protecting you two from danger.
I just want to prove to everyone that I can actually be a man.
Just be patient, Kanai. When you live by your totem, you will.
You sure?
Guarantee it.
I mean, come on, Sitka. The bear of love? How could they love? They don't even feel.
They're just beasts!
You didn't fasten our food basket, Kanai. You should have got the Tyrannosaurus Rex of Pinheads!
Hey, this isn't my fault, Denai. And it doesn't even matter whose fault this is. We're just gonna have to make a replacement batch.
Oh no, Sicker. It took me 4 hours to make that basket. It's all of the boy's fault. He's the one who always messes things.
Okay, fine. I'll go and get your basket. Just wait here.
Kanai, wait. Kanai.
Not cool, Denai.
Why do I always have the blame? Ah! Oh, no!
What was that?
I don't know, Denai, but I hear.
Leave me alone! Stay away from me! Kanai! What's happening out there? Sitka, no! You can't get away from here! That bear! It's right behind me! Get to safety, Kanai! I'll distract it! Sitka!
Thank you.
Sitka. No. How am I gonna explain this to Danai? I have to make this right. K-9, what are you talking about? I'm going after the bear. K-9, I know you're upset, but killing that bear is wrong.
How could it be wrong? Our brother's dead because of that beast.
I will never blame the bear, K-9.
What did you say?
Killing that bear won't make you a man.
So now you're trying to be wise!
I'm trying to follow my totem, and you should do the same!
You think love has something to do about being a man? A man won't just sit here and do nothing!
K-9, don't you dare upset the spirits!
Spirits, you and your wisdom.
I gotta stop him.
You're left too soon, Sitka. Your brothers need your guidance.
Hopefully this should be able to kill that bear.
I must find Kanai.
It was around here somewhere. I found it.
Where's Kanai? Where could he have gone?
Gotcha! Finally!
What was that?
I finally avenged you, Sigga. I finally killed it.
What?
No, this isn't happening. This isn't. The spirit. Sedka. I was too late.
I will never blame the bear, can I? A man won't just sit here and do nothing!
Morning, Kenai. You decided to join the view, huh? Must have quite a fall down into those rapids.
Tanana, you wouldn't believe what a terrible dream I had last night. I just saw the spirits and the spirit of my brother and...
Kenai, don't you notice anything different about yourself?
I don't know what... How am I... What...
Oh no.
Oh no, 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 this wasn't a dream at all. It was real.
Kenai, listen. Sitka and the spirits did this. Normal spirits don't make these strange transformations. But you got yourself into this mess. If you want to change back into human, make an apology to your brother's spirits.
Watch me closely.
You will find him on the mountain. Where the spirits live. That's where you'll make your apology for what you've done wrong.
Wait a minute, I didn't do anything wrong. And besides, I just don't know where to find it.
I had to keep searching for that mountain.
So humans don't understand what animals say, but other animals do?
It's just about
the way whales roar. So that explains everything. Anyway, I don't have time for this. I have to keep looking for that mountain.
Took? I think there's a grizzly bear coming towards us.
I'm gonna need a CAT scan just to get started.
Don't be ridiculous, Rut. A CAT scan?
That's disgusting. I'd do it for nothing.
Guys, I'm not here to eat anyone.
Oh, Wallace, that's good news. Oh wait, my name's Rut, and this is my brother Took.
So, how's it going, bear?
I'm not a bear. I don't like being a bear. Then what are you supposed to be? Some kind of a badger or something?
No, I'm a human. I was transformed into a bear, magically, by the spirit of my brother.
Oh, is this crazy? Took, are you alright? Are you okay?
No, him over there is crazy.
No, I am not crazy.
No, who said you were? I mean, take us for example. We're not even moose. We're like, squirrels?
Are you sure we're like squirrels, Took? I thought we were like the pure rare Wolverine. You know, Lunius Cuspis?
Can we just get to the important matter at hand? I need to find the Mountain of the Spirits. Does anyone know where it is?
No. No. We don't, actually.
Well, that's fine. I really need to get going now.
Guess you must be having a typical day, eh, Rut?
Well, whatever beats me, Took. Whatever beats me.
Why did I even bother talking with a duo of moose who thinks they're either a squirrel or a wolverine?
If I can't find that mountain, I'm gonna be stuck like this forever.
What?
Oh, great.
Huh?
Is the coast clear?
What?
Are there any hunters around?
No.
Oh, good.
Oh, no.
It's not every day I get to meet another bear. Do you need help?
What do you mean, do I need help?
All our requests is a simple answer.
I don't need help. Don't you have any place to go to?
Why yes, the summer run. You can take me there if you let me free you from that trap.
Alright, if you can get me out of this trap, I'll take you to
A salmon run.
Yeah, that. But if you don't, and if I get out of this by myself, you'll turn around, run away, and never come back. Ever.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. This is a man-made trap, and you're just a bear cub, so that's absolute.
All done.
Oh, that's better.
Anyway, I know the quickest way to the sound. Run!
Yo, well, good riddance.
Denai? Denai, you found me! You won't believe what a catastrophe this has been!
Denai?
Denai, no! It's me, Kanai!
Keep forgetting that humans can't hear animals speak. Not only animals can hear each other.
Well, of course animals are allowed to stare at each other, and humans aren't. That's how it is.
Then it's no wonder why he was chasing me.
Yeah, and I hate hunters so much. Once I'm big and strong, I'll be able to take them all on.
Well, you have a long way before growing up, kid.
Anyway, it'll be a long journey to the sand run. Just the two of us and...
Hey, there's no us, and I'm not going to any salmon run.
You told me a fib!
And so what? Face it, kid, you're on your own.
I know that. And the truth is, I got separated from my mom. And not with this hunter around.
See, right there is your problem.
But I have my own problems now, kid.
But I can't to the salmon run by myself. Besides, it's not the same place, and we even watched the lights on the mountain next to us.
Wait a minute, did you say that your place is near the mountain where there are lights?
That's what I'm trying to get to. Yeah, so are we going to the sound together? I promise to free you from every trap.
I'm sure there won't be any more traps. But you sure your place is next to the mountain where the lights are?
Yes, I'm absolutely 100% sure.
I must be out of my mind. You better not slow me down, alright?
Don't worry, I promise.
Okay, then we'll leave first thing tomorrow morning. Oh, and keep all that curly best afternoon, okay, kid?
My name's not Kid, it's Coda. Do you have a name?
Kanai.
Ah, now this is the perfect place to have breakfast, eh, Rat?
I'm so excited!
Wow, that looks real.
Guess this really is the best place to have breakfast, Took.
Okay, then let's dig in.
Tasty. So delicious. Yummy.
All the roots we can eat.
Hey kid, we don't have time for this. We got a mountain to get to, remember?
Look, I already told you last night. My name's not Kid, it's Coda. Say it with me. Coda!
Alright. You sure your mom didn't ditch you, Coda? Anyway, we have to get going.
He's always in such a hurry.
Huh? Rhett?
Hey, trample off, eh? I'm still eating twigs.
We should start running. Like, no! Let's go out of here!
I can't run after easily. I'll get cramps.
So as I was saying, it was the longest, coldest winter ever, and I...
Kodo, do me a favor and say those stories for your friends.
Are you absolutely sure, Kenai?
Listen, Kodo, I don't want you to tell me any more stories just as we get to the mountain, okay? So let's just hurry up.
Well, okay, if you say so, Kenai.
Oh, so great to see you again!
Oh, it's you two again. You know these guys?
Oh, I didn't know you had a little brother.
No, you got that wrong.
Yeah, well, anyway, we're being chased by our hunter. He's been after us since yesterday.
I thought we lost him back at the glacier.
So you don't think he'll follow our tracks?
I think I know how we could get him off of our backs.
Hold on tight, guys. This is our only chance.
And the luckiest couch I ever sat on.
Actually took the mammoths.
I think riding these mammoths actually worked. I think we lost him.
Wow, would you look at that? My mother told me that the spirits live in those lights.
You know about the great spirits?
Yeah, my grandma's up there and my granddad.
Mom says that the spirits do amazing things, like how the seasons change, how the trees change, and how the leaves change color, how the animals...
Ask a favor of you?
Would you not tell me about the spirits? Because I really don't want to talk about them, okay?
Why did you want to talk about it?
Because my brother's a spirit, and if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here right now.
You have a brother up there? What happened to him?
Well, in order to save me, he sacrificed himself.
And what was his name?
His name was Sitka.
Thanks, Sitka. If it wasn't for you, I would never have met K&I. I always wanted a brother.
Oh, this hurts my grating again.
So, Reg, you want to play I Spy?
Oh, sure, Took.
Okay, I spy something green.
Tree?
Yes.
Okay, I spy something tall.
Tree?
Yes.
I spy something wooden.
Tree?
Yes.
Okay, I spy something made for logs.
Tree?
Yeah.
Okay, tree? I spy... But it doesn't count!
Oh, okay. Tree.
I'll get you, and I'll look like a bloody accident.
Monocoder, do you know where we are now? Well?
I think I must have slept through all this.
We'll try something different. Come on.
But riding mammoths is your idea. That's a lift, guys.
Oh, I think that's our chance to get off.
I can't seem to get off it, Rats. What about you?
I can't do it.
Well, I guess we'll just have to catch up with them later on.
Yeah, good point.
Look, Kenna, I'm sorry we got lost, okay?
Just doesn't make any sense.
I thought we were on schedule. I suppose I have to keep trying hard.
K&I, where are you even going?
I'm trying to find another way to get you a place that's near that mountain. Wait a minute. Coda, do you see all this?
This is all stuff that happened 100 years ago. So many of them.
It's not too old.
Maybe not. Look at that.
Those savages are really scary. Especially with those weapons they have.
You're right. Let's go.
Guess it's gonna be a long way to the sun run, huh?
Yes, you're telling me, K&I. You're telling me.
I think we should ask those guys.
Tom, you think you can sneak up on me, huh?
Yeah, come on, move it.
It is clear that you are no match for my technique, hey?
Every investor heard this watching us.
Oh yeah, like they're watching you, huh?
Can you listen?
Of course they're watching me. Excuse folks, one moment. It's going time, baby!
Oh, you wanna go?
Well, come on, bring it on. Yeah, I can take her anytime,
man. Just take our furry pinata and go.
Hey, excuse us, we just want to ask you something.
Oh, carnivores have all gone.
Allow me to handle this.
What do you want?
What do you want?
What was that?
Oh, relax. It's just...
Just sit back.
This doesn't concern you.
Hey, shut up! Hey, shut up! No, you shut up!
No,
you shut up!
No, you shut up!
No, you shut up!
Hey, won't you shut up?
Won't you shut up?
Mature, saying exactly what I can.
You're an idiot! You're an idiot! I'm not talking to you anymore. In fact, I'm going to whisper.
So by the time my voice reverberates over the hills and gets over to you, you won't be able to hear it.
He's gone.
Perhaps the horse was screwed onto Tycoder.
Yeah, Kenai, that could be true.
So, where do you go now?
Wait a minute, Kenai, I know this place.
You do?
Yeah, the Summerall's not far from here.
Really?
We just have to get through that.
I guess that's the only choice we'll have to take, then. Let's go.
Koda, are you sure this is a shortcut?
Of course it is, Kenai. Just stick with me.
It's like some kind of graveyard.
We better keep on going, Coda.
Okay, can I?
That must be the hugest monster we've ever seen, if it was still alive.
Kenai!
Koda, relax. That's not to be afraid of. Oh no, 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 it's found us! Let's go! Let's go, Koda!
Thank you.
We'll lose him this way.
This is not
home. This is Innenblood. We're dead. We lost him.
Come on, Coda. We better get to your place as quick as we can.
I'm coming, can't I? I just don't understand it, can't I? Why do humans hate bears so much?
Well, you know how bears think that humans are killers. Well, humans think that they're killers.
What do they think they're killers?
Bears.
Why do humans think that?
Well, most bears may think humans have an excuse to attack bears, but most humans think that bears have an excuse to attack humans.
Is it probably because they both have an appetite for fish?
Yeah, that probably might be so.
Look! We found it!
Hey, Coda, wait up!
So this is the salmon run, huh?
Whoa!
Now that is a lot of bears!
No, no, don't go close! Don't go close! Don't go close!
No!
Relax, buddy. No need to get worked up. And try not to scare the fish here, okay?
Oh, I am very sorry, sir.
Hiya, Tug!
Hey, Coda, where have you been?
Hey, Tug, haven't seen my mother anywheres?
Well, as a matter of fact, I haven't seen her anywheres.
So that means me and Kenai Bear are here.
Oh, so he's with you. Well, it's great to see newcomers.
They deserve better.
Oh, why, thanks, Tug.
And Kenai, look! There's a mountain, just like I promised.
And the lights are always come out at night time.
Coda, that's amazing. Can you give us a moment, guys?
The sure thing.
Well, Coda, it was great while it lasted, but I think I have to go. Do you have to, can I? Yeah, I would love to stay, Coda.
I can't.
Wait, you mean you're leaving?
What? No, it's just that I never even been here before.
Hey, it's okay. We'll give you a tour first. Everyone knows that every bear belongs here.
Well, I don't know, Tug. I mean, well, okay.
Celebration of life and seeing friends again.
to be the most beautiful, the most peaceful place I've ever been to. It's like light I've ever seen before. When I think how far I come, I can't believe it. Yet I see it. And then I see family. I see the way we used to be.
Okay, everyone, settle down. As always, I'll go first. Now, what was the best thing that happened to me this year? Oh, I remember. This year, I finally knocked down the tree that was blocking the view from my cave. And now I got a family of bats to complain about. Okay, let's ease the pause in there. Who wants to go next?
I wonder who's next.
Guess it's our turn. This is the year I met the most gorgeous.
No, you're gorgeous.
You're gorgeous.
You don't say. Get a cake.
Do you want something to happen to you this year?
Okay, I went through the toughest, longest, exhausting journey, and I had a lot of help from Coda. What do you expect from a little brother?
Oh, that's sweet. Okay, Coda, let's hear it.
Okay, this year I got separated from my mom because of a terrible disaster. Who's next?
Are you kidding me?
I think we'll all need to hear some full details on that one, Coda.
I agree with you there, Coda. Can't you tell like you were going to tell me until I interrupted you?
I knew you wanted to ask me that. Anyway, it was the longest, coldest winter. My mom and I were eating salmon, but then she sensed something.
Then she hit me in the bushes and told me to be real quiet. Then she said she sees something, and then it came closer and closer.
Really? What was it?
And to mom's horror, it was a hunter!
Huh?
Mom had nowhere to go because the savage hunter backed up by his giant glacier.
A giant glacier?
She had to chase the human over the glacier until another hunter came to help him.
Wait, he meant...
Katie, what's happening out there?
Sicko, no! You gotta get away from here! That bear, it's right behind me!
Get to safety, Katie! I'll distract it!
But unfortunately, the other hunter threw his spear into the ice and breaking it apart, caused it to crumble down on the ocean cliff. But luckily, my mom managed to survive. And I can't believe I got separated because of what happened there.
And I've never been separated before in all of my life.
It all makes sense now.
I will never play the bad canine.
How's this wrong? Our brother's dead because of that beast.
This is for Sector!
It all makes sense now.
It's separated for almost a day. But then I finally met Kanai. Well, we come back all the way here.
Separated in a glacier rock slide? I never heard anything as terrifying as that before.
Tanana was right about everything. It was all my fault. The bear I killed was Koda's mother. I shall be there by tomorrow to make my apology.
Kanai, there you are! Where have you been?
Oh, hi, Koda.
Can I ask a favor of you?
Sure, what is it?
Well, it's kind of hard for me to explain this, but... Koda, you know that story you managed to tell everyone yesterday?
Yes?
Well, I have a story to tell you.
What's it about?
Well, it's kind of about a man, and it's kind of about a bear. But it's mostly about a man who's been tracking down the bear, and he managed to kill the bear. Even worse, the spirits heard about what he did. And as punishment, they turned him into a bear.
Wow, Kanai. Did the spirits really turn the man into one of us?
Yes, and he never even understood how to behave like a bear, too.
I guess he didn't. That was a bit like you.
Yeah, but eventually he managed to get help from another bear, a younger bear. A bear who knew everything about being a bear. A bear who looked up to him as a brother.
Wait a minute, Kanai? This story's real about you, isn't it? Was you a human this whole time?
Yes, Koda. I did something very wrong.
I know, Kanai. You killed one of us when you were in your true form. Which one of us did you kill, Kanai?
Well, Koda, I know you'd be terrified when you hear me say this, but the bear I killed when I was in my true form was your mother.
Kanai, how could you?
Your mother's not coming back.
No!
I'm sorry, Koda.
No!
I swear I didn't know!
Koda!
Koda, please, I'm sorry. I mean, is there any way I can make it up to you? I just... I'm sorry, Koda, but I have to go now. I'm tired of being a bear.
Thank you.
I'm really gonna miss that little guy. But I need to turn back into a human. Today.
Can't believe it was a human this whole time.
Just about getting close to that mountain. I'm sorry, Sitka. I don't know what I was doing anymore. I am not gonna let that eagle get in my way. Guess I'll have to take on both that eagle and that bear. Right, I'm telling you, that wasn't my fault. Yes, it is, Toke. And that's the last time I get the back seat on an animal. I've had it. Oh, come on, Rat. You can't just walk away because you had the backseat of a woolly m- Oh, wait. It's you again. Why aren't you on your own?
King, I told me that he turned out to be a human.
We don't blame you, kid. He even told us that when we first met him. Right, Rat?
Forget, Took. I don't want to talk with you. You're a selfish, greedy brother. You should know that.
Oh, come on, Rut. What exactly are you talking about?
I'm saying that from now on, this is my brother.
Oh, come on, Rut. You don't really mean that now, do you?
Well, tough luck. Now it's just me and my brother. I didn't get what your name was.
I don't want any more brothers.
You see? Is he had enough of you too?
So why do I even bother?
I might as well live all alone and go solo. That's what I do.
Oh, come on, Rat. I'm sorry. I really am. You should know that.
Took, why should I care if you're sorry or not?
Okay, how about we have a few recaps? Not when you got your antlers stuck in a tree. Who helped you?
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, what about when you always got attacked by those same two cats? Who saved your life?
I know, Took. You were the one who saved me from those saber-toothed cats.
Just like how Kane and I saved each other from saber-toothed cats.
You see? Just like what he said. And when you couldn't reach for those twigs, who helped you out?
You reached for those twigs and gave them to me. I know that.
And do you know why I even did all of that for you?
I know why. Because you cared for me.
There you see? And you cared for me. So come on, I can change. What was that? I can change. Wait, what was that? I can change.
Okay, I heard you already.
Took, I forgive you. Oh, that's good, Rat. Let's go get some twigs, shall we?
Yeah, sure thing, brother.
Well, all's forgiven, isn't it?
Yeah, Rat, things surely are forgiven.
Perhaps I should apologize to Kanai.
Sicker! I finally understand what I did wrong! And I'm sorry! Please, Sicker. I know you're out there.
Sicker, where are you going? You're going the wrong way!
got you!
Deny!
Sega, hurry! Come back! Make me human again! Play Sega! Sega, please hurry up! I'm begging you!
Deny, I'm warning you, I may have made a mistake once, don't make me start another!
I warn you, Deny, don't make me do this!
Kenai!
Code!
Kenai? Yes, Deny. It was me the whole time.
Sitka?
He changed me back after he accepted my apology. Coda, don't be afraid. It's me, Kenai. He needs someone to protect him. He needs me.
Guess you weren't so bad as a bear.
Deny, are you sure about this? It's okay, Kenai. No matter who you're with, you'll always be my brother. Okay. Sigur, I'm ready to turn into what I was.
Didn't know spirits can make those strange changes.
Let's go, Coda.
And so my brother Kay and I went on to live with Coda and the other bears. He even told me that love is the most powerful of all terms, and he eventually fulfilled his dream of being a man by becoming a bear.